Anything that I could keep control over, I did. And I think that's actually a big theme in my story. A recurring theme is my seeking control. Whether it be through advocating for this clinical trial, whether it be to continue teaching, everything kind of had a sense of me seeking control of my situation and control of my life. And, you know, regaining my autonomy by my independence from my parents, specifically from my parents, of course, in this process of moving back out from their place. These were all things that I was capable of doing.